What's up, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video. In this video, I'm going to be doing a full review of my pick collection for the second time, but this time I have much more picks. All right, guys, this is my pick collection. The first couple pages I'm going to be doing a little bit faster because I've already gone through those in the first one, which you should definitely watch, but I'm still going to go through them. But yeah, this is the cover of my pick collection. It's kind of like a clip. Little binder thing that has like sleeves in it. That's like, it's meant for picks. But yeah, this is my first page. I just got some band picks. These are actually double-sided, so you can see them on the other side too. That. And these, this is my Hard Rock Cafe pick area. These ones are from, all these ones, I have some from New York. Let's see. Some are from New York, some are from Seattle. And some are from San Antonio on that page. And those are not double-sided. But this is my, like, miscellaneous picks area. I got this Texas-shaped pick, which I think is cool. And I got some picks from my guitar place. And this area, it's like the backs of the miscellaneous picks. These are my Jim Duaneloup picks. These are really cool picks. A lot of these picks are too thin, so I kind of just have these as the play. The picks I have in my guitar room are the ones I play in like my videos and stuff. But yeah, these are just my USA picks, my classics and my USA picks. I really like these picks because they're kind of just ordinary, but I just have them in here because they're not my favorite. All right. So this is where the new stuff comes in. This pick... it's from the Museum of Pop Culture in Seattle. I mentioned that in a couple videos. But in its Seattle video, you can see like where I got this pick, which is really cool. And I got these two picks, filler picks here. But right here, this is a new pick. This pick, my guitar teacher actually gave me, that his friend gave him. This pick was played by Mike McCready while Pearl Jam was in concert, and I think this is my new favorite pick. I've gone over this one too. This is a Goo Goo Dolls pick that my mom actually got, and then she gave to me, the guitarist of the Goo Goo Dolls gave her his pick at the end of the concert, just like this one. But yeah, I got this gold pick here. But yeah, this is probably my favorite page because it has the guitarist, like the real guitarist picks. But these picks are like my Austin picks, I call them. I actually got these at a restaurant in Austin that it's called Oasis. It's pretty cool. But yeah, I got this Texas one. I got this little Austin one. I got this like bat one. And I got the Love You So Much one. Oops. Put that back in a second. These are my picks that my brother actually got for me at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland. But yeah, these picks have this like these cool designs on them, and in the back it says Hard Rock Hall of Fame. But yeah, these Hard Rock picks are actually the ones I got from Seattle. As you can see, if I move it up close, it says Hard Rock Cafe Seattle. These ones are really cool. These are really new picks, and that's pretty much it of what I got recently. I'll have to keep collecting because I still got plenty more space back here. But yeah. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, also feel free to like, subscribe, and maybe share this with your friends. Bye, guys.
I'm so happy 'cause today